I guess my favorite movie is Notting Hill. It's hilarious. That roommate, who's like from Scotland or something, is so freaking funny. I also really, really relate and like the love story between Hugh Hefner and Julia Roberts. Could anything be more romantic than that is? I don't think so. It's the greatest movie of all time. Every time I watch it, I just chill out, relax, and enjoy my brains out.